I recognize your type a mile away.
Forget. What are you gonna do in this big house? They're not coming back. You're alone. Instead of fixing it, move in with me. In Larvik. What about that man?
Hey, Geralt. Come back.
Slower. Just one morsel. One piece. A crumb. Food. Food. Shite. Not again. Not again!
Doesn't seem happy to see us.
Wait till he gets a closer look at me.
So, where should we start?
Let's go to that tree the sisters mentioned.
Plan to bleed yourself for the goddess?
Not necessarily, but Craven did. We just might pick up his scent. Craven was here. Look, the impression. Kneeled down on one knee and cut himself to make the offering. Bloodstains, see them?
No. I may be inhumanly beautiful, but I don't have superhuman senses. Not like you.
Which is why you should stay up here. No offense, but in that undergrowth and mud, you'd be like a...
ball and chain?
Planned to say it gentler, but yeah, that's basically what I had in mind.
Fine. We'll do as you say. If the need arises, I can cast spells from up here.
Fine. See you later then.
Don't get hurt. Remember, I need you if I'm to find Ciri. Oh, come. I was just teasing. Fool. I need you. Period. Better?
Better. Something down there. Can't see a thing. Something down there. Can't see a thing. Craven's blood. Flowing profusely. Trail's clear. Should lead me to him. Light prints. Craven trod carefully. Damn, you're ugly. Monster tracks. Running. Chasing something. Looks like Morkvar got bored of sneaking around and attacked. Craven's blood. Craven was injured, started running. Craven's blood. Door won't budge. Craven must have blocked it, or it's just locked. Gotta go round. Cross that. Gotta go down, provided I can open the sluice. Mechanism looks pretty standard. One lever to choose the sluice gate, the other to work it. Thank you. Ivar broke through this door. Must have smelled something beyond it. Symbol of Freya. Untouched. No sign of feeding. Morkvarg doesn't devour his victims. Strange.
It always grows back.
Starting to envy you.
Wish to hear a story?
If I have to, I'm all ears.
Warriors came. They knew they could not kill me. So they laid a trap. Chained me down. Locked me in here. Know what I did? Bit my leg off. To free myself. Every bite brought pain and howling. I vomited blood.
Mm-hmm. Biting off your own limbs hurts. Who would have thunk?
You don't understand. This was more. My mouth burned like swallowing fire, as if all inside me was torn. Felt I would die, but I did it. And then I shredded them. Dashed them to bits, made tiny crumbs of those plowing heroes.
Your story have a point. We're just doing some chest pounding.
The moral is... You cannot kill me. Cannot stop me. I'll not be bound. Break any fetters. The curse. Free me, or I'll return to get you again.
Come on.
Now.
Only now can I. Slash is the curse. Makes me bite, scratch, mangle, till I drop. You've got time before the blood's gone from me and I return. Listen carefully. Undo the curse. Free me. Finally, I will reward you.
So, no joy in being a werewolf?
Nay. It's the worst. Not the garden to which I'm bound, even. But the hunger. Anything I devour turns to ash. Ash I cannot eat. I cannot drink. Yet I bloody live and roam and prowl. The hunger is terrible, terrible. I bite my own flesh, but the smallest morsel burns my throat like boiling tar.
Everlasting hunger. Classic as curses go. Goes to explain why all those corpses went untouched.
Help, or I'll return to shred you, rip you limb from limb.
See what I can do.
See and do, or I shall return.
See if we can do this the easy way. Morkvarg, of my own free will, I offer you this fare. Now dig in.
Won't turn to ash.
Won't know until you try. Come on, a spoonful for Daddy.
Fuck! This shite again!
Mentioned a reward of some kind.
Looted. Raided. Drunk most away. But all but one. True treasure. Hid away. Yours. Just help me!
Looking for a man named Craven. Apparently came here to kill you.
Seems it didn't work out. Those who come rarely introduce themselves. What did he look like?
No idea.
Then I cannot help you. I've shredded many.
Tiresome conversation. Not interested.
What will you do?
What a witcher ought to. footprints lead to the well. Guess Kraven didn't want to be eaten, preferred to drown. Prints lead to the well. Guess Kraven didn't want to be eaten, preferred to drown.
Hey, can you hear me?
Geralt! Scared me.
Sorry, didn't mean to.
I hope not. Let me know once you find Kraven.
Freya's priestesses. No signs of violence. Must have died of hunger a while ago. Must have hid here when Morkvarg raided the garden. The key could come in handy. Morkvarg doesn't give up easily. Blood. Damn. Dead. Has been for a while.
Yen, found him.
And?
And I've seen rot fiends in better condition than this.
Shit. Fine, scrape together what you can and haul the bits up here.
Take it you've got a plan?
No, I just like to stare at rotting flesh. We'll talk when you get here, all right?
That's Yen. Charming as ever. Come on, someone wants to meet you.
Putrefaction set in. But the vocal cords are intact. We might still get something out of him.
Doesn't look like the talkative type.
Anyone can be made to talk. Even a corpse. One must simply know how.
Thought necromancy was strictly forbidden.
So is premarital sex. But I'm not about to be bothered by such foolishness.
Need any ingredients for the spell?
The blood of a newborn, a virgin's tongue, and the eye of a newt.
Mind trying again without the sarcasm?
I don't need a thing. I'm a sorceress, not a village herbalist. All I need is energy. A great deal of energy. We're very lucky this place is saturated with magic.
It's also considered sacred. Priestesses will be furious if you use the garden's power to revive a corpse.
All the more reason to get it over with before they realize what's happening.
Let's get to work.
Selayne, Selayne, Dufresne! Selayne, Selayne, Davidar! Are you Kraven of Lofoten?
No, I have a name. I am a skull.
We're looking for Ciri, ashen hair, green eyes. Have you seen her?
She's wise! They cursed me!
I don't care about that. What happened to her? What was she doing here? Speak!
No!
Speak! Speak!
She fell! Oh, almost! Drowned!
Ciri. Zirel. Can you hear me?
I can.
I must leave you now. We will meet beneath Drowned Dead Rock. Can you remember? Repeat it.
Drowned Dead Rock.
You're awake. And I thought you'd...
Where am I? And who are you?
It's all right. You're on Hindersfjall, village of Lofoten. They call me Skjall.
But how'd I... What?
We fished you out of the sea. Me and that friend of yours.
And where is he? My friend?
Stepped out a while ago. Said he needed to find a boat. Why does he wear that mask? Something not right with his mug?
No. He simply doesn't like others to see it. Help me stand.
I don't think you should...
Less talk, more giving me a hand.
Ah, that's me brother for you. Out of sight for a second, and he's already put his paws on a girl.
Astrid, you're as dim as dishwater. You know perfectly well I'm helping her up.
It's a shame, I know, but I've got to interrupt your courtship. Come, we're off to the sauna.
Where?
Why is your mouth agape like you're noodling for an eel? The sauna. Girl, you was blue as a whale when we brought you in here. Your blood needs thawing.
Really, there's no need. I feel fine now.
Hey! Fine? You can't stand on your own 2 feet. And it's no surprise with your muscles frozen stiff. But don't you worry. Mum and I will take care of you.
I'm sorry, but I must get to Drowned Dead Rock. As fast as possible.
I shan't force you to stay. But the rocks are ways off and you can barely walk. You best take a horse.
True. Skjall can prepare a horse for you. You'll have to wait a spell, but even so, you'll get there faster than on foot.
Fine. That'll do. Thank you both very much.
Pish posh. There's no need. Now come. We gotta sweat the sick out of you.
Where are my clothes?
I've taken them already. Come on. Man in the mask. He's from afar, isn't he?
Oh, yes. From very far away.
Where exactly?
Aren't you nosy?
Surprised? Been sitting in this fish puddle my whole life. I'd love to travel like you.
Like me? No, you wouldn't like that. Trust me.
My arm hurts.
Good. Means your muscles are working. And mind the string don't catch on your nose.
Ah! I know!
See Snorri strutting around in the back? Gleaming with Luna. And a squint from the glare?
They say he means to ask Yorin for her hand in aid.
Her hand on the rock.
All right. In you go and get out of those rags.
All of them?
I should think so. What's taking you? You need help?
No, I'm almost ready.
Wrap yourself in a towel. Well, whatever makes you comfortable.
Finally. I was so worried you'd...
Ach, Mum, you always worry. Everything's fine, ain't it?
Mm. Yes, it's fine.
Good. That's good. But why have you got the towel, child? It'll just get wet.
Mum, she's from the continent. She's shy.
I'm not at all shy. I just wanted something to sit on.
Expect me to believe that?
Astrid, behave yourself, or I'll send you to gut fish with your pa. Here we are gabbing away. Steam's gone. Gotta douse the coals.
Say, back home, have you got saunas too?
I'd rather not talk about myself.
Why's that?
Someone might come looking for me. I wouldn't want to cause you any trouble.
It's too late for Skjall.
What?
He's head over heels for you, girl. Sat at your bedside all the day, staring like he was painted by a master.
Astrid, I asked you not to tell her.
Oops. Well, now the milk's spilt. Do you fancy Skjall?
Well, he seems nice.
Oh my. He's that bad?
Leave it, Astrid. Who she likes is her affair and it's not to you.
Listen. It's lovely sitting here with you, but I really must go now.
I understand. Who'd want to stay in this hole? We're all related three times over and the air stinks of fish.
I can't see how you're related to anyone here. No one in Lofoten groans and bitches quite like you do. Sit down and be quiet. Child, Skjall's certain to have readied the horses by now. But before you go, you ought to take a quick jump in the water. It'll do you good.
I suppose. Why not?
Head through the door and you'll see the pier. Be careful, it's slippery.
Thank you, once more.
And once more, there's no need. Gods bless your journey.
Storms are coming. Gotta go to your mom. Tell her to...
Oh, you're here. The horses are ready.
As am I. Shall we ride?
Listen, I hope... My sister, she didn't talk any nonsense to you, did she?
No. Except to mention that you fancy me.
What? But I asked her... Besides, it's not... Of course, you are very... But... You know what? Let's ride. You're in a hurry and it'll be dark soon.
I'm not in that much of a hurry. Your first kiss, wasn't it?
Of course it weren't. Aye. Me first.
We don't have much time. But it's enough for you to learn a few things.
Run for your lives!
You stay here! I'm going!
I can look after myself.
What was that?
The Wild Hunt.
Ragnarok? The world's end?
No, not yet. But I must go. They're here for me.
Get on the horse. I'll show you the way to the rock.
I don't know how to thank you.
You can thank me once we get there safe. Let's ride.
Catching up!
What became of that creature? Where is he?
Stop!
What?
I saw him and Snowden! But he sold him!
To whom?
Don't know!
Begone.
Tell them. Clear my name.
Begone, I say.
Yen, let's get out of here. Now.
You needn't ask me twice.
The garden! Our garden! How could you? We helped! And you! Inconceivable!
Now.
Don't you dare try to calm me! We've every right to be furious! Furious! And you! You will pay for this.
We had no choice. We'd never have learned what happened to her.
Do you really think you're justified? That your hunt for a foreign woman gives you the right to destroy our garden?
I'm sure it doesn't in your eyes.
I shall make sure all Skellige hears what you did here.
Wait. I did this. I alone. Geralt tried to stop me. I refused to listen.
I might have known. They warned me about you. Sorceresses. None shall open their door to you. None shall feed your hunger, and none shall tend to your wounds.
Yen, you didn't have to do that.
But I wanted to. I'd rather not talk about it. We must focus on what Skell told us.
Didn't learn much, though we can be sure Ciri's not in Skellige anymore. Not in Velen either. Leaves Novigrad, world's biggest city.
No one said it would be easy. Better to have some idea where to look than none.
Makes me wonder what she's gotten herself into.
Can't even begin to imagine. But we will pull her out of it, safe and sound. That I promise you.
Key to finding Ciri is that ugly thing Skell saw on the beach. That's what I think. You know, I saw something or someone who looked just like that.
Where?
In Velen, at a castle until recently ruled by a self-proclaimed baron, now controlled by his right-hand man, Sergeant Ardal.
You must go and get the creature. I don't know, buy him, kidnap him.
Seems early to me. What would I do with him? Cart him around while I searched for Ciri and hunted monsters? He's safe where he is, with the Baron. At least I think so. I'll get him once I know why Ciri went to Novigrad, what she did there. Still a chance I might find her there.
All right. I'll keep my fingers crossed. Now, tell me, do you... No, never mind.
Ciri's trail in Skellige. We followed it, exhausted the possibilities. Might be time to go back to the continent.
Before you do, there's one thing. It's important.
What's that?
Let's meet in Larvik, at the Warriors' Hall. We'll speak there.
Fine. Larvik. See you there soon.
Thank you. For that, and for your help in the garden. I'd not have managed without you.
It was nothing.
Geralt, you know me. I'm rare to praise, but when I do, it is sincere.